For Christ's sake, will you just shut your trap?
Shut up!